Vanakkam, this is Haider Ali Sayyed from Asivagam, United under Tamil Shiva.
What is Aryavarta? Arya means noble, Varta means land. Aryavarta means land of the noble. Who are the real Aryans? What is real Aryavarta? Real Aryavarta is a nation of black Tamil colonies spread across from Turkey to Sri Lanka. In short, land from first Tamil Sangam, which was occupied by black Adam speaking Tamil language, to land where Noah Alias Murugan boat landed at Anatolia, those land is known as Aryavarta. Quran chapter 3 verse 33-34 confirms and mentions about the real Arya whom God has chosen above all mankind. I quote, "Truly Shivam chose Adam and Noah Alias Murugan and the descendant of Ibrahim and of Imran above all mankind, a people alike and the seed of one another. Allah is all-hearing, all-knowing." Seed of one another. Quran is referring to whose bloodline? Tamil Noah Alias Murugan is from whose bloodline? Noah Alias Murugan is from royal bloodline of Seth Alias Tamil Shiva. With this, we establish that Quran chapter 3 verse 34 refers to seed of first Siddha Tamil Shiva. Quran confirms oral Tamil tradition which says first Siddha and first administrator Tamil Shiva. I quote from Quran, "First Siddha Tamil Shiva having information on all subjects, Tamil oral tradition confirms by Quran chapter 96:1-5. Read, in the name of your Lord who has created man from a cloth. Read, and your Lord is the most generous, who has thought by the pen, has thought man, which he knew not." First administrator under Pandi Bull Pandian dynasty is Tamil Shiva. Tamil oral tradition confirmed by Quran chapter 2 verse 30. I quote, "And when your Lord said to the angels, indeed I will make upon the earth a successful authority, they said, will you place upon it one who caused corruption therein and shed blood, while we declare your praises and sanctify you? Allah said, indeed I know that which you do not know." Who are the non-Aryans? Aryan means noble birth. Opposite of noble birth is an illegitimate birth. Which son of Adam was cursed and banished from the cradle of civilization? To whom Bible Daniel chapter 7 calls the four beastly regime. Quran chapter 36:1-11 stops Prophet Muhammad from wasting time on heedless stiff-necked people whose forefathers had no honor. Cain, the first antichrist who committed the first murder. Cain bloodline facing the ancestral karma, they are a hunter-gatherer cannibal society, while bloodline of Seth Alias Tamil Shiva governing its people as per straight part of Asivagam Koil parliament system which gives power to all clan and caste. Coming of Antichrist refers to the coming of children of first Antichrist on the land of noble Tamil colonies at the Iranian plateau around 3000 BC. Since the bloodline of Cain settled on the land of noble Tamil, they started calling themselves Arya. What is the difference between Satyugam and Kaliyugam? Satyugam Koil parliament system as per the straight part of first Siddha Tamil Shiva is Satyugam, while a period where the administrator is straying from the Asivagam Koil parliament system and leaving the straight part of first Siddha Tamil Shiva is Kaliyuga. Four beastly regime mentioned in Bible Daniel chapter 7 would emerge among Caucasian settlers at regular intervals, thus prolonging Kaliyugam, the rule of the bad administrator which Tamil Krishna has prophesied. What is the Aryavarta agenda of fake Aryan, in other words Caucasian settlers, on the land of real Aryan royal bloodline of Seth Alias Tamil Shiva? Some invaders rule by arms and emanation, but Persian Caucasian settlers, the fake Aryan ruling natives with anti-spiritual policy written by secret society called Mithraism around 1500 BC. Aryavarta agenda of this secret society was to take everything of Tamil colonies and rule the land from second Tamil Sangam at Anatolia to the land of first Tamil Sangam, Tamil Nadu. Secret society of Mithraism, now known as Illuminati. Greater Kaliyuga, which Tamil Krishna prophesied, is prolonging due to the four beastly regime of Caucasian settlers. They are Persian Empire, Roman Empire, Ottoman Empire, and the fourth and final beastly regime is Saudi. They all are disguised as Muslim world. With this current Tamil Nadu election, Aryavarta agenda of Caucasian settlers, which started from 1500 BC and it's going to get completed by the year 2021. A humble request to all agents in Tamil Nadu working for Caucasian settlers and helping them in completing their Aryavarta agenda should rectify and return back to the Asivagam Koil parliament system which gives power to people. Nandri, Vanakkam.